When your state leads the nation in categories like these, you need more than a part-time governor. You need a plan and the dedication and commitment to see it through. I won't be running my businesses, coaching basketball, or living at the Greenbrier. We've got our hands full, and I pledge to you that I'll be a full-time governor because we have full-time problems that need full-time solutions.